subharmonics to a fundamental tone have a relation that is similar to what happens in the harmonic series. As seen in another video, positive integer multiples of a fundamental frequency lead to the harmonic series. Different instruments have different characters or timbres due to different amplitude levels of these harmonics. Harmonics can be created by multiplying a fundamental frequency by positive integers, but subharmonics can be created by dividing a fundamental frequency by positive integers. This is not something that occurs naturally, although some manipulation of the human voice or stringed instruments can lead to subharmonics. It is possible to create subharmonics with electronic instruments, and we will be exploring that in this video. The harmonic series is also called the overtone series because the harmonic notes lie above the fundamental tone on the musical staff. For the fundamental tone of middle C, the first harmonic is the fundamental, and then the next harmonics are the following. The second harmonic is C, an octave above the fundamental. The third harmonic is the G, above the previous C. The fourth harmonic is C, two octaves above the fundamental. And the fifth harmonic is the E, above the previous C. The subharmonic series is called the undertone series because the subharmonic notes lie below the fundamental tone on the musical staff. Keeping the fundamental tone of middle C, the first subharmonic is also the fundamental. The second subharmonic is the C an octave below the fundamental. The third subharmonic is the F below the previous C. The fourth subharmonic is the C two octaves below the fundamental. And the fifth subharmonic is the A flat below the previous C. In this picture, I have the harmonics and the subharmonics that we just discussed for middle C. One interesting thing to note, the harmonics above middle C that we have described create a major C chord, whereas the subharmonics that we have described create a minor F chord. Next, let's consider the numerical frequencies of these subharmonics, since as we move away from the fundamental, the numerical frequency starts to stray from the equal-tempered tuning of most instruments that we are familiar with. I'll set the fundamental this time to an A with frequency 880 Hz. The first subharmonic again is the fundamental, 880 Hz. We get the second subharmonic by dividing by 2, so we get 440 Hz. The third subharmonic we get by dividing by 3, which gives us 293.33 Hz. We get the fourth subharmonic by dividing by 4, and we get 220 Hz. And then the fifth subharmonic we get by dividing by 5, and we get 176 Hz. Let's listen to those using the Dopfer subharmonic generator. The fundamental tone is coming from a square wave oscillator set to 880 Hz, and the subharmonic generator is doing the dividing for us to make the subharmonics. This module is inspired by the Mixture Tritonium, an early 20th century electronic instrument developed by Oscar Sala, which used subharmonics to create chords and also rhythmic effects. These rhythmic effects also open up another way to understand subharmonics. Oscillators are used as clocking devices, and if we divide the frequencies by positive integers, then we can get clock divisions. These divisions have names in music theory. For example, if we have an oscillator that is outputting a square wave or pulse wave with frequency 8 Hz, that means there are 8 pulses per second. This is below human hearing, but I am going to use these pulses to trigger a hi-hat sound on a drum machine, which will sound 8 times per second. And now I will do the following divisions or subharmonics of this one oscillator. 8 divided by 2 is 4 Hz or 4 times per second, and we will hear a shaker sound. 8 divided by 4 is 2 Hz or 2 times per second, and we will hear a cymbal sound. 8 divided by 8 is 1 Hz or 1 time per second, and we will hear a snare drum sound. And then 8 divided by 16 is 1 half of a Hz, 1 half times per second, or once every 2 seconds, we will hear a tom sound. In music terminology, this drum beat is playing at 120 beats per minute. The hi-hat is playing 16th notes, the shakers are playing 8th notes, the cymbal is playing quarter notes, the snare drum is playing half notes, and the tom is a whole note. Notice that the cymbal at 2 times per second gives us 120 beats per minute, so the quarter note is the beat. All of those divisors were powers of 2. If we use other integers as divisors, we can create polyrhythms. In this audio example, I have set the same 16th note hi-hats, but I have divided this time by 2, 3, 5, and 7 to trigger the other instruments. Different combinations of division and multiplication can lead to some very interesting music when they are applied to frequencies and tempo. The mixture tritonium mentioned before was used to create very rich orchestral-like music and also to create the eerie score and sound effects to the Alfred Hitchcock movie, The Birds.